One rainy night in Dalton, they were talking in a bar about two bodies they'd been searching for. Behind old Samson's sawmill, the bloodhounds found their grave. They were laying in that red Georgia clay. So he just sat and listened and drank his whiskey down. He knew he'd never make it out of town. When a big hand grabbed his shoulder, he started shaking in his boots. He knew the time had come to tell the truth. He said he'd follow them one evening when the sun was sinking low. He knew that log and shack was where they'd go. When he watched them love together, it was more than he could take. So he left them laying in that red Georgia clay. He may be hungry, cold, and lonely in that old prison cell. And when he dies, he figures he'll go to hell. But at least he knows she won't be running round on him today. Cause they're laying in that red Georgia clay. Arm in arm together, they both wanted it that way. So he left them laying in that red Georgia clay. Yes, he left them laying in that red Georgia clay.